Get in here.
Oh, yeah, okay, I'm here.
Hi.
What's happening?
So we just have a few things to address. Since the last two videos, apparently it's not clicking in some of your heads that this right here, all this, this is me. This is mine. You see, mm-hmm. we are connected. We're mm-hmm. one. Yes. Mm-hmm. You see how he smiles?
I smile because I'm happy.
And he's not held hostage.
Nah.
And he's not blinking. He didn't.
I'm blinking. What's blinking?
Thank you. Because y'all were under the comments talking about he's blinking. He's blinking for help. He's over here giving us Morse code and blah, 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 whatever. He's not.
Not
he's
doing
happy.
That. Happy.
Thank you.
As a lark.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. Now, I do want to address Miss Alexis. Yeah, pull up Alexis. So there's a girl named Alexis 3284 that has been slipping and sliding all over my man's DMs.
She's clumsy.
Very clumsy. Because, girl, you need to go find a new man because this one is not yours. This is my germs, right. Okay? All mine. Alexis, you need to stop sending my man nudes, okay? And the only reason why he's replying to you is because he wants to be nice to you because he feels sorry for you. Tell her.
Right. Yeah, I feel sorry for you, Alexis, because don't be sending me like nudes and nasty pictures and stuff like that, because I understand you have low self-esteem, and mm-hmm. that's the only reason why I was saying that you look nice
mm-hmm.
in your birthday suit.
Mm-hmm.
But all honesty, I don't need to be looking at that, because I have a woman that I love and cherish.
And you hear that? He cherishes. I didn't even have to tell him to say none of this. He's got his own free will. But Alexis, you won't have your free will soon enough if you keep sliding in my man's DMs, okay? This is your fair warning shot. I won't be nice again.
She won't.
Okay?
Yeah, so stop it.
Have
stop
some
it.
Self-respect.
Yeah.
Who raised you?
Wolves, maybe.
Wolves? I mean, I'm not understanding. Like, why are y'all all up in my man's? I know all of this is delectable and delicious. I know. That's why he's my man. Not yours.
Nope.
So slide up out his DMs.
Slide up out, like reverse slide.
Reverse slide, like reverse Uno.
Yeah.
Reverse, bitch. Reverse.
U-turn.
I'm not going to say this again. I'm very tired of having to address this issue because y'all start to attack me, acting as if I'm the problem. Am I the problem, baby?
No, you ain't the problem, baby.
No.
Absolutely not.
Because what we have is forever.
And ever.
And ever.
Infinite.
Infinity.
Yeah.
And infinity. Beyond.
Yep.
Say, let's infinity and beyond go.
Infinity and beyond.
You see how we are in sync.
Yep.
We finish each other's sentences.
Sure do.
That's love. If that's not love, you tell me.
They can't.
They can't.
Because we got this.
Real love.
Married
at
large.
But you didn't say it when I said it. You're supposed to. Because now you got me looking at it. But we'll talk about it later. But English. No, it's fine. Sorry. But yes, like I was saying, Alexis, fall back, mama. I don't want to have to walk you like a dog, okay? Because I will. I fight for mine.
She does.
Okay, well, yeah, you guys. I know you guys have a lot of questions for us. And I've been seeing comments saying you guys are so in love. And I can just see it all over your face. And yeah. We are. We love each other. So maybe we could start answering some Q&A and just like kind of coaching people on and off.
Relationship goals.
Yes. Hashtag relationship goals of my day. Yes. Yes.
I remember
it. Yeah, but I still had said it first before we got on camera, and then you just said it on camera. So now you got them thinking that you had said it.
She said it first.
I said it first. But it's okay because, you know, we are one. So, all right, you guys. We will take some questions. So drop your comments down below, and we can give you guys some relationship advice. That'd be cute, right?
Cute.
Yes. All right. Boop. Bye. Boop. Bye. Okay.